Not at all, my dear. Authors go everywhere nowadays. Why, in London, I even met actors and actresses in society. Ah, here he is now. My dear fella, how very nice to see you.
Hello, Elliot.
Let me present you to my sister, Mrs. Bradley. Louisa. Louisa, dear. This is Mr. Somerset Maugham.
How do you do, Mr. Maugham? It's an honor to have you with us.
Thank you. It's very nice to be here.
What on earth are you doing in this benighted city?
I'm just passing through. But you, Elliot, I thought you never left Paris.
Why should I? In point of fact, I came to see my sister, my niece, Isabel. I haven't been back since before the war. I hope you don't mind. A few young things are joining us for dinner, but we can leave early.
Why should I mind? I like young things if they're good to look at.
Incidentally, you'll meet the young man my niece has got herself engaged to.
His name is Larry Darrell, and I might as well tell you at once that Elliot doesn't approve of him.
Well, I have nothing against him, but he hasn't any money, and my sister's not a rich woman by any means. She needs all she's got. I said
Elliot,
only this morning...
Elliot, is it necessary for you to tell Mr. Maugham all our private affairs?
We can't all be millionaires, Elliot.
He hasn't even got a job.
He can get one, can't he?
He doesn't want a job.
Why not?
Because he's bone idle.
Never shock a man like you who's never earned a penny in his life.
It may have escaped your notice, my dear fella, but I am not an ordinary man. Cocktail?
Oh, yes.
For the run of mankind, industry is essential, and I see no reason why this young man, who my niece has got herself engaged to, should not conform to the customs of his country. Ah, here's my niece now.
Oh, Mother.
Hello, Isabel.
Hello.
Mr. Maugham, this is my daughter, Isabel.
How do you do, Mr. Maugham? Where's Larry?